Summer vacation, day two, only day two.
Without me.
No Nathan yet. He's still at school, and luckily I only had one babysitting kid today because the kids drove me crazy already. Maya was bawling because she had to earn her iPad time by cleaning her room. She didn't want to do it. Landon and Aiden were breaking things and acting crazy already. So, I fed 7 people breakfast and 8 people lunch and served 18 snacks and changed multiple diapers. But Jackson didn't poop his pants yet.
Well, that's good.
Yeah. So, I don't know. I don't know how we're going to survive. But our wonderful babysitter Maddie is over tonight, so we at least get to go eat dinner.
Yep. By ourselves.
By ourselves.
Date night.
So
these have been a blessing.
Yes.
An absolute blessing.
Please, God, keep providing financially for our date nights so that we don't strangle.